So what happened to your crops?
Either this is one of the most elaborate hoaxes ever created, or basically, it's for real.
There's a monster outside my room. Can I have a glass of water?
Is this really happening? Should we turn off the lights?
They're in the house.
Don't be afraid.
Helpings of comedy, and be thankful you're not these guys.